Hello, occupational therapists. Here is a question for you all, especially entrepreneurs. This is simply to make you think. Do you play the long game? Here is a prime example of the benefits of the long game as compared to a fast win. In 2019, Ariana Grande was paid $8 million to play at Coachella. It was a huge payday for her, and she walked away quite happy with the monies she made. On the other hand, more recently, Beyoncé was paid between $3 and $4 million, but then she sold the rights to Netflix for over $60 million. In addition, she will also get the royalties from the show. Ariana's deal might have been a quick win, but Beyoncé turned her deal into a lasting revenue stream. So many times in life people get stuck focusing on the quick win. Play the long game, strategize, and you'll come out on top. Instant gratification isn't everything. Remember this when investing in yourself and in your clients.